Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Welcome to the Jam Family. Yeah. We just want to say hi to everybody.
Hi, Jam. Mommy. Daddy.
Yeah.
You got it.
You got it, Daddy. So now, Adam, the reason we're making a video is because Mommy and Daddy are actually showing how to make Daddy's homemade homemade beef pa. So it's really healthy, guys, and I'd like to show you guys later. So we just wanna say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Blankies. Hope you guys like our this video and hopefully you guys can try it.
Yeah.
Here we go, guys. Thank you so much. Please subscribe.
Hi.
And please subscribe.
Please subscribe. Rock sugar. 1 hour on high.
1 hour, we can make it boil.
Yes, for 1 hour. For I gotta add a little bit more water. I'll go get more water.
So you gotta push it down, guys, to make sure that it will be cooked. And it will definitely make a good taste. Let's make it boil for 1 hour, guys, and put a lid on. Here we go, this is what it is. Now you can make the cashew.
On high for 1 hour.
And for 1 hour, guys.
And we'll check in 1 hour from now.
Alright! Here we go, guys.
Alright, the beef pho is finished. It's been over an hour. It's been sitting for 30 minutes, so it's going to develop texture and taste and flavor. So now I have to release the steam. So what I normally do is put it, you know, underneath the pan so the steam could go up and put a napkin in there. This is how I do it, so it could drip all the liquid down into the pan. This is just my method, but everyone does it differently. But just be safe when you're doing it.
Again, guys, this is a pressure cooker.
Yes.
We're using a pressure cooker. Let me tell you this, guys, how my habit do it. Honey, so what is the one that's coming out of here?
The steam.
Oh, the steam. Well, that's a steam, guys. So it's going to take around 2 minutes until it should be done. Wow.
Spray it everywhere,
so it's gonna get wet. Wow, guys. Honey, what would happen after this one, honey? The final glass is cooking.
I gotta make some adjustments.
Here we go, guys. Let's do it. Here we go, guys. It's almost done, guys. Here's what it looks like.
The reason why I put a napkin so it could drain into the pan. If you don't put that, you're gonna get liquid all over your pan. It's gonna get very, very wet and nasty.
Okay.
I think I found this to be the cleanest and easiest way to release all pressure from the steam.
Okay, wow, that's a good thing to know. Maybe we can let 2 more minutes, let it sit for 2 minutes. For the special cooker, we need to put it back with
the cash.
Open it! Here you go, guys, it's ready!
We're now going to open it.
Now it's going to open.
All the pressure's been released.
Wow!
Alright, there we go.
Wow! How is this? For this one, it looks like it's a lot. How many is a lot of soup and a vegetable?
That's a lot of meat. A lot of flavor, the broccoli.
Earlier, honey, when we just started, they look like it's like a little bit. But after it's done, oh, it looks a lot. But that's it, guys. It's beautiful. But it looks like, guys, when you open it, beautiful. Honey, tell me what you have in here. What kind of meat?
Now we're trying to make a clear broth. have to go every night and then strain it.
So we have to take all the meat, right?
Yeah. You want to make a rich clear broth. Skin it, skin all the fat out. After it cools down, because it's still super hot, it just came out the Instant Pot. So you gotta skim it, clean out, strain it, take out all the fat to make the broth very clear and crispy.
There we go, that's the beef pho broth. We already took the fat. We strained it. So now it looks really pure, as you can see. Enjoy!